My stomach hurts. Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate. Sherry. Finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone, but now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
Thank you.